Good night. Stop thinking of it. Hey, like I said. So you don't want to do it? So you're trying to see if you want to work this out? Yeah.
I was worried the puppets had come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace. Even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me, and I'll give you something nice in return. Remember, Lorenzini Arcade.
Wine.
Ah, the Ruby of the Heavens. That had hit the spot. A delight on the tongue, and a memory of bygone days.
I know my way around.
I'll use my power.
What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs, even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina! I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
Puppets! Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin...
I'll use my power.
You're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying there. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something to remember her by. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful in her black dress. I miss her so much. Every day is harder than the last. Please, bring me her belongings.
Thank you.
Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. I miss her.
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My Melody. This is how our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. I saw a shining soul inside her. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. I knew that she was in love with me too. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Who ever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Oh. Melody. My Melody. Your words were everything to me. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. Sorry. I ramble when I get upset. Here's your reward. I think you deserve this ring more than I do. I'm more than happy with Melody's belongings. I wish I could offer something more. But this is all I have. Please, remember the love Melody and I shared. Who knows? Maybe you'll find true love one day, too. She was my one true love. I don't think I will ever forget her.